Well, Chuck, off the back of a very successful weekend in the end, two victories against Fife Flyers.
Yeah, I think anytime you play 3-3, it's tough the second two nights, but I thought the team responded well from Friday, and it was good to get two wins over a big rival and two good games, but I think it's important moving forward that we keep building off it.
Yeah, for you on a Sunday night, two successful penalty shots scored as well. Now you've had time to reflect on them. You'll have been delighted, I'm sure.
Yeah, I think anytime you take a penalty shot, you just kind of look for openings. Don't try to think about it too much. Pontus really stood on his head there, and I think we're all happy to get the win.
Yeah, and of course, having three games in such quick succession has given you an experience of what it's going to be like a few times this year now ahead. Do you think that helped mentally getting the success you did in the three games this weekend?
Yeah, I think it's, for me, just getting used to the style of game, a little different than North America, so each game feel a little more comfortable out there, a little more time, so I think just to keep growing and keep helping the team.
And a huge game on a Sunday night here against Manchester Storm, the first league game of the season for the Stars, and you'll be looking to set a mark down in the league as soon as possible.
Yeah, I think it's important for us to get off to a good start. Being the first game, being against Manchester, we know they're a very good team, and we have to come out and play our style of game to have a chance, so we're looking forward to it.
And a great response from the fans on Sunday night against Fife Flyers after that shootout win. And I'm sure you'd like their support again this Sunday evening.
Yeah, the support thus far this year has been incredible. Obviously, packing this building makes it a lot more fun to play and gives us more confidence. So the more the merrier.
That's great. Thanks, Chuck.
Thank you.
Well, Pontus, we interviewed you on Sunday night. Unfortunately, the interview didn't turn out because of the slow-mo recording. But we could speak to you now about the weekend overall. How did you find it last weekend?
I think it was a great weekend, a great setup, like a great win at Fife Saturday, and a big win here for the crowd at home. So it's a great weekend.
Yeah, it was your first opportunity to go into the Fife Ice Arena on a Saturday night, a tough place to normally get results, but the Stars managed to get a very convincing one in the end.
Yeah, as you said, a tough place to win. I think we played a solid game with consistency, and we a little bit wait for their mistake, and we got a first goal, important first goal, and we went from there, so it's a great win.
And on Sunday night, the fans will want me to talk to you about your terrific performance on the penalty shots in the end. Just how delighted were you with your own performance in them and the fact you were able to get the 2 points in the end?
Yeah, great 2 points. Unfortunately, I didn't really know that there was 5 penalty shots, so I thought we were done there after 3. But I was happy when Chuck put it in, and they just tried to stop the last one. So it's a great win.
Yeah, what does that do for, of course, now a few games in, a few weeks in, what does that do for your confidence personally, that result on Sunday night?
I think the confidence, especially for a team, big important wins, like it's so easy to like lose that kind of game on Sunday. So two big wins is like, we can look back at the Glasgow games, we won 2-1 as well. So those games are important to win, that build character in the team and confidence as well. So it's a great weekend.
And a huge game coming up on Sunday night, the first league game of the season against the Manchester Storm. A very difficult team to play, but you'll have the confidence going into it.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a fun start of the season. I think we have played so far well. And of course, we're going to work hard this weekend and make sure we're ready to play on Sunday.
That's great. Thanks very much, Pontus.
Perfect. Thank you.